Welcome back. Cockpit fully reactivated. Transferring controls to pilot. Pilot mode online.
Terra Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulser. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Thank you. Thank you. Ah, this is Ferris. It's been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brantis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Aslan in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all that matters.
This time. Unidentified intruder detected.
Having some
beginning
protection
search.
And paranoia are good things.
Fugitive and cover located. Danger. Commencing attack.
Got it.
Going down.
Do I look pale?
I feel pale.
That all?
Thank you.
fortified bunkers are the best kind of bunkers.
Modern plasma guns found across the Commonwealth are a far cry from the original Winchester P-94 plasma casters introduced to the market. These industrial-grade tools barely qualified as handheld weapons at all. However, when the technology finally matured, these sleek urban plasma rifles came to the fore. Lightweight, highly adaptable, and surprisingly durable. Each plasma rifle draws matter from the plasma cartridge loaded in the back, creating a toroid of superheated plasma inside the containment chamber before launching it down a superconducting barrel. The plasma travels at high speeds to limit blooming and delivers enough power to turn targets into green goo. The technology was not fully mature before the Great War, but it had tremendous potential. Perhaps the best example is the fact that just by swapping out a barrel, you can turn a sniper rifle into a highly effective flamethrower. However, this ingenuity also means that plasma cartridges are hard to come by, so save them up in advance. The Gatling laser combines the idea of multiple barrels with cutting-edge laser technology, allowing it to fire for longer periods of time before overheating, unlike the regular issued laser rifle. The technology evolved rapidly, starting with the L-30 model by Heckler & Koch, a rudimentary conversion of the common Rockwell CZ-53 minigun. After learning from its mistakes, the UB-Fried 3000 was deployed as a purpose-built rotary laser cannon. Apart from demonstrating their sense of humor, military scientists ensured a higher energy capacity thanks to a backpack-mounted battery powered using a dedicated electron charge pack. However, there was still room for improvement. A new design was introduced, featuring four AER-9 laser rifle assemblies connected to a single energy converter, drawing power from fusion cores. The result is a relatively compact rotary energy cannon without the need for a bulky backpack battery. If you're interested in checking out one of these devastating weapons, seek out the Brotherhood of Steel. You never know when a knight might pass by, bearing one of those. Humans are exposed to radiation, a variety of things can happen. Most will die an excruciatingly painful death as their body fails, even with proper anti-radiation treatment. Some will survive, albeit suffer from cancer and sterility. Finally, a number will go on to become ghouls. A ghoul is a mutated human whose exposure to radiation resulted in changes including, but not limited to, loss of skin, skeletal and muscular deformations, damage to connective tissue akin to leprosy, hair loss, necrosis, arthritis, and rot. It's a laundry list of unpleasantness, but there are upsides. The radiation that warps a human into a ghoul also causes them to regenerate spontaneously, giving immunity to common diseases. Radiation.
Eject.
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news. Lady, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
Welcome back. Top deck will be reactivated. Transferring controls to pilot. Pilot mode online.
You didn't tell me you were part robot.
Hi.
If you need fixing up, let's get a look at you.
Yeah. See what's wrong with me, Doctor.
Go over your symptoms with me.
Got roughed up.
Scrapes and bruises. But it's probably a good idea to get them fixed up. All done. Any other complaints?